Good morning, day 8 of the Camino. Hey, today we've got about a 12.5 mile day, which is actually going to be about normal for us going forward. The first stage is 12 kilometers, and apparently it's out in the middle of nowhere. There's no services, no shade, no nothing until we get to Los Arcos. So we're going to be on our own for a while. So kind of stocked up on water, had a little bit to eat, and then we'll get to Los Arcos and sit down for a break and have a meal there. You probably can see a big castle on the mountain behind me. It's a Templar castle. None of us had the energy last night to walk up there and have a look at it, but it's very imposing on the hilltop overlooking the town, which is kind of cool. So it's gonna be an okay day, I think, a little cloudy. The birds are amazing over here. Anybody who likes to bird watch, whatever, this is the place to be. They keep us occupied and amused all day long. They just love it over here. So anyway, great fun, a long walk today. However, it's going to be a good day, and we'll talk to you later. Buen Camino.
Got another beautiful view to start the day off this morning. All of the towns over here so far seem to be on the top of hills, which is beautiful for the view. However, it makes it a tough end to each stage, having to get up and over the last hilltop.
You know, I was talking about yesterday about probably won't see Ryoko again, and then I reconsidered because we actually have some rest days built in. I've built in one rest day per week to recoup, obviously, and then also just to see the sights. So our first rest day is coming up in Logroño, so that's day after tomorrow. Tomorrow we get into Logroño, and then we have rest day the next day, so looking forward to that. So on those rest days, we're going to lose the people who we're walking with because they're going to go ahead. However, we may have the opportunity to see some of the people that we have passed ourselves. So everybody, again, goes at a different pace, different rest days. So again, it's just going to be really interesting to see who all we continue to bump into. Thought I'd take a moment to say thanks for all the support and encouragement, and appreciate you watching the videos. One thought that I did have as I'm out just walking along with looking at the scenery is, if you do have any questions, I'd be happy to try to answer them. For example, I had a question about what does our day look like walking through fields, towns, and so I talked about that a little bit yesterday. A question came through about Ryoko. Is she walking alone? Yes, she is, which is a pretty brave thing to do without knowing anything but Japanese. You know, there's basically three languages on the Camino. English, thankfully, most everybody knows some. French, obviously, and then Spanish. Those are basically the three that most everybody knows some of it to get by. So that works out pretty well. Thank you. taking a break in Los Arcos in front of a little bakery. Everything is homemade. It is absolutely delicious. So I'm having a sandwich now, and I had her wrap me up an empanada for later. I also came out with a banana, a chocolate cookie, a dark chocolate cookie to be precise, and a bottle of Gatorade. So I should be set for the rest of the day. All right, so this is what pilgrims look like when they're resting. They're changing socks, they're rubbing their feet, they're smoking a cigar, they're doing whatever they are on their phone. This is a typical pilgrim rest stop.
Hello.
Hello. Hola. Hey, it's the end of day 8 on the Camino, and we arrived in Torres del Rio in good shape. Thankfully, it was a flat stage for the most part, so everybody's very appreciative to that. I actually made good time. I left at about 7:30 this morning, did the 12 and a half miles, got here at about 12:30. That included a bunch of rest stops to take videos real quick, and then obviously a meal break in Los Arcos. So pretty good pace today. Got here in good shape and was able to enjoy the stage very well. Just walking through farmland. So a lot of wheat fields, a lot of vineyards, a lot of olive trees. Not so much canola fields today, mainly the other three, wheat, olives, and wine. So, good day here at the albergue. Really nice church behind me, a beautiful little village, and I'm going to call it a day. Buen Camino.